Hello everyone, and welcome back to La Molina. I'm Maniaco, as usual, that is here, watching me probably suffer.
You're in a temple of eternal suffering, what do you think?
Exactly. Laconics means eloquence, or polymetis indicates sincerity. The meanings are infused into the gemstones, principle. And that one is rather relevant. Explore different areas and stuff. Oh my!
This is so fucking weird.
Yep. Also, this is where the other pedestal we had to press to open this area was. And now we can go this one. Hello there. Don't mind me.
That's not ominous at all.
Oh boy, what is that?
Ah, the classic Squisher trap.
Yep.
I wonder what that could be.
Oh boy, a man for. Yeah, I guess we're not really exploring much else here, huh? I forgot there was that other Squisher trap there. Oh yeah, we still don't have a map for this area. Atop the navel of Neptune, huh?
You don't say.
So we can't really use that yet. We're missing an item.
Sometimes you just gotta take things literally.
Yep. The right hatch is cold, the left hatch is for Dundee. I am so glad I have the look against spirits. This is blocked. Guess I need to open it from the side.
So it would seem.
Did I go that way or the other way now? Oh well, let's go down there. Yay, shortcut! This is... we haven't actually unlocked that yet. Yeah, that's a puzzle for later. I wanted to see if we could do it early, but I guess not.
Yes, not.
The priests lived in the ruins, watching over all. The four priests turned their bodies to stone. Becoming philosophers, they obtained the eternal life. Interesting, huh? We're finally starting to get a bit of actual lore.
Bro.
Is always at the front. When to find us the right spot, think carefully on where that spot is. Yay, now it's open. And now we're here. A weapon. But there's no way to open it.
That just means it's open somewhere else.
The dance of life. Left, 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 right, young.
Okay.
It's a principle. Oh, yeah, that becomes relevant later. As usual. Oh, hey, remember this room? Yeah, it's still bats.
Holy bats.
But hey, at least now it's not cursed, so it doesn't. It's not an infinite loop. Instead, it leads back over here. What was it again? Somewhere else now. In the first stage of the sun, we were destroyed by the flood. In the second stage of the sun, the fourth child was destroyed by the god of the world. In the third stage of the sun, the fifth child was destroyed by the god of fire. In the fourth stage of the sun, the sixth child was destroyed by a rain of Dona fire. The seventh child disappeared from the era of the Dona god. Thus arrived the fifth age of the sun. The eighth child shall be destroyed in 2015. Be late for that by now, but oh well.
You don't say.
When kissing wasn't clear, we are supposed to be the eighth child. Like humanity as a whole. Oh boy, remember this
again?
No, dang it.
Sorry, I couldn't see it, you were too busy falling.
Yeah, that elevator. That's tough. Yeah. Where did this lead again? Oh yeah. We need to get back up there. But first, I don't think we ever activated that. Indeed.
You probably do that.
Indeed. You might have noticed by now that Twin Labyrinth has two holy grails.
Really? Sounds like it's twin.
Yep. Pillar didn't reset anyway, so let's go heal.
Not a bad idea.
We have quite a bit to explore.
A little.
Because yes, it does mean that the Twin's Labyrinth is twice as large as any other area. What was here? the map. Yeah, it's kinda big. So we need to use the other star. Never mind. Is there one here? Oh yeah. Digging bitches. Oh well, let's go down. You can also technically use those the weight gates to move from.
Missing a few words there.
Yep, at the foot of the footless Neptune. Step boldly forward and the flying crystal will. Whatever. That's actually what to do with the platform we've been running into a few times. There isn't actually much of a reason to get here, so actually. Maybe I need to do this one first. It's not. Oh well. On the point is, chant a spell to the spirit that holds the secret elixir that gives shape to the spirit. We're starting to run into puzzles that I'm actually gonna have to look up the solution for, because I don't remember them. Oh, hey! That looks useful. Obtain! Ring! Armor passed down by a weapons master. Increases your manual skill. I can be better at throwing weapons. Oh yeah, that makes throwing weapons better.
They could certainly use it.
Yeah. It means that things like shotgun and stuff are actually very good now. Well, it doesn't really make the pistol any stronger, but you know, it's still very fucking strong. This room looks familiar, doesn't it? Very similar to where that weapon block was. And yeah, there's a pedestal down there. Or a pressure paint. Oh hey, we're here now. Perfect. Fine. Oh, hello there. By the way, I have finally decided, once we actually beat this game, I'm gonna go back to the last save and brave the Hell Temple. Because everyone wants to see suffering, right? I very much dislike witches.
Is that what they're called?
Yep.
I would have figured they were harpies.
No, I mean these ones.
Oh. I swear, every time I look away, something happens and I get out of context. It's like a curse. And that's why I laser focus in the middle of a fight. Because I know the moment I look away, I'm dead.
Oh, there it is. Yep, just another money chest. Technically, the only reason to figure that one out is because there's a similar puzzle on the other side. King of all beasts. He imprisons the hand. Veriton brings him white, brings him blue shadows. He shall open this place of meditation. And that's bound a black witch. We have to keep her alive, also she's pretty dangerous if you know. Well, I mean, she still dies in pretty much one hit, but part of the puzzle is keeping her alive, so I'm doing that. Specifically keeping her alive until we find the other witch. Now, I'm trying to remember where the shops were. Oh wait, I forgot. There's icons for that.
I was beginning to wonder if you're gonna figure that part out.
Oh wait, let me check that later. The Big Brother shop is for more exclusive clientele. The Little Brother shop is for regulars. Also, have you noticed? There's four shops in this.
Yeah.
Speaking of which,
sometimes you just gotta go on a shopping spree.
I'm done. So what was this guy's name? I want that bracelet.
What to do?
It lets you break. If I remember correctly, it lets you break pots in one hit.
Huh.
The power to stop time, for thine eyes only will time flow. Even things too quick to be seen will become visible. This is important. Either way. Yeah, the other tablet basically said if you find the Little Brother shop, buy a lot of things to unlock the Big Brother shop.
Hmm.
So can you tell how there should be a shop here?
Yeah. Flippy little bastard.
You know what? I think it's finally time to show you the money making trick. How I can identify which fate is gonna be based on the pattern.
Sure.
And it cancels the summoning whenever you transition to another room.
What are you gonna do, get multiple fairies?
No, I'm just gonna keep checking until I get the right one.
Yeah, I was just wondering, are you gonna get a money fairy, then get another money fairy, then get another money fairy?
Kinda. And after I get the money fairy, I can go over here. Money. Yep. It's kinda silly.
That's the word for it.
Oh, it became that. Could use a shit. And we don't even have the bracelet yet. Wait about to. Oh, whoops. Okay, I might be getting a bit too hasty there.
Are you sure?
Maybe. Oh. Oh well. We got what we came from. For. Oh, so I completely forgot. Pretty sure it was this statue that needed to get life. Pretty sure there's two of those. Either way. Let's just get back here. And now. Yeah! But it's I'm there. Let's lay it. I can listen to mysterious powers. With this, you can smash the pots and the ruins with one blow. So now we need to go find the other shops while we have the money.
Yeah, very well.
There's a simple thing for them. You know, and now we're here. Those that created this contraption are fools. They mistakenly created a puzzle that cannot be solved. But after all this time, it has been rewritten. Those who fail to solve this puzzle shall be punished. And if you want to know what that means, it means don't try to double jump to it. However, see that plank there? We don't have what we need to open it.
You don't say.
To be precise, we need bombs! There is a god that controls death, there is a god that absorbs life. The words that sealed his powers were entrusted to an innocent girl. Speaking of ominous. So, one moment. Also, that's strangely ominous. Or suspicious, I guess. And there's the little brother shot. So. Oh yeah, there, he even says it. Dear valued customer, thank you for your continued patronage at Little Brother Shop. As a sign of my gratitude, allow me to introduce a special shop to you. My big brother has a shop here. In the Twin Labyrinth as well. He sells many rare, one-of-a-kind items. Also, look at the position we're in the map right now. Okay, is this the right one?
Poof. Warp yep. Whistle.
Oh. You don't mean to use it again. Well, yeah, literally... Those portals literally send you to the mirror position. And that is useful to keep in mind. Also, Big Brother shop opened. Sob. That's a dragon bone. Take this to the shrine of the mother. So when I get some more of those. Well. So. The place where we fought all the switches and stuff was the pink room on the right side. What do you think will happen if we go to the one on the left side?
Only one way to find out.
Nope. That's the weapon. I'm gonna get my ass handed to me.
I mean, that's what you've been doing throughout your entire gameplay.
Yes, that too. But there's this.
Oh, this asshole, I remember him.
Oh, you don't?
Yeah, we've been to here before.
Alright. He's you.
Yeah, he's that world on you, just like that.
Yep. So I'm just gonna...
Shit, well.
Not.
Later!
I'm technically one... boss ahead for what's after that anyway. It feels so nice to be able to break everything with one swing. We're still going to go to the Twin Labyrinth again, mostly because I want to check which exits we might be missing. Because top right was closed. Pretty sure. Bottom right was Moon Palace. Got that one done. I wonder if the other one's in the same position. The light to the grieving twins, reveal the light to a world destroyed. The hero confers light upon the twins as they hold upon the world. Well, there's the hint for what I have just been doing. Okay, shoot a flare at the twins. And there's the other one. Right. Yeah, we've been down there, right? We came from that place one time, I'm pretty sure. The demon lord of hell, Beelzebub, who guards the 8 souls in front of the mother. Not Dominus or anything, right? Yeah, where did this lead? Oh yeah! Stop being an asshole!
Mind the flippy little bastards.
That's the word for it. Yeah, those. What was it again? Right. What was on the top with the left here? Maybe if I just went from this side. Because we know the two areas to the right from here, right? It's the Shrine of the Mother and the exit that was closed off. I don't remember having seen a...
Whack.
An entrance there, like a door. So I'm gonna check again. Yeah, that's what led to the Shrine of the Mother. Oh. I'm done. Demon Altar is where the witches gather to summon the demon. The Demon Altar is a place for prayer, who witches black and white call for Baphomet. We let the black one live. This room again. Getting a bit sidetracked, but I think I remember how to get down there. So that's okay. No. This. There we go. Because I think there was a different exit from the... Yeah. Oh. Have I mentioned I hate witches? Oh yeah, it was mostly just a matter of looking at the map and figure out how it connects.
Down you go! Down you go!
That witch paralyzes you, by the way. Like that grim little ball of energy.
Yeah.
I'm just gonna go this way instead. Yeah. Obvious other chance to just go here. And as you can probably imagine by now. Oh, this one. Boom! The rest of our ninja arsenal. Alright, so now we need to get there from here. Shouldn't be too difficult. Oh, hello there. Okay. Yes, we need to find the opposite one. First. Patana! Yeah, it's not that good in this game. Much better in the second one, mind you. Still, one here, sure. No, that wasn't quite. Okay, so we need to go up there, so it should be easy to use. Other side. But while we're here, I want to check what's in that exit to the left. Mostly because I don't actually remember.
Well, let's find out.
That complicates things a bit, doesn't it?
Just a teensy little bit.
So I guess we need to beat the time stop guy before we can check that. Oh well.
How lucky do you feel?
Hmm?
So how lucky do you feel?
Not. I'm just gonna quickly go grab what's in that chest. It's you probably figured it out by now. So on that note, I hope you all have fun. Well, that's the wrong one. And we'll see you next time. Bye. Not gonna say anything?
Nope.
Okay.